protest. We have to hashtag the fuck out of injustice. Because it's like, the man, it gets on my body, it gets in my skin, and we have to fight against him. Because he is
my
patriarch.
Yes,
white man.
Oh, I'm so glad you're here.
Happy 20th birthday.
Thank you. Do you know that when a woman is 28, her odds for donating breast milk greatly decreases? Did you know that? You should feel guilty about that.
Amber, Samantha, Amber, have so much fun. I gotta go. It's my birthday.
Hi, I may have misheard. Is it Samantha or Tamantha? It's Tamantha with a T. My family's from Connecticut, so I've gotta do something interesting. Ugh, they're all like boring and white. Like, I just wish I was black, or I was a lesbian, or like had a missing arm. Like something interesting.
That sounds racist.
Did you know that 3 out of 4 lesbians cannot ride a horse? Did you know that? You should feel guilty about that.
That's misplaced activism.
I mean, I will not rest until every lesbian is free of a stallion horse.
Ride, lesbians, ride.
You know, I'm gonna go get a beer.
Oh, I'll come with you.
No. Don't do that. I'm gonna go smoke a cigarette.
Can I bum one?
You know, I just ran out. I am going to the bathroom.
Oh, I'll come with you. I'll wait in line with you. The bathroom lines are so long. It's because of our patriarchal system designed by the white man. Did you know that? You should feel guilty
about
that.
Wait for you.
I brought a protest sign. It's blank. I'm just going to fill it in with whatever I'm angry about. What is it? Dolphins? Zebras? Let's make them all black.
It's like, I'm tired of like boring of white people. Just like
Janelle,
ruining everything.
Hi. I'm just like that.
Did you know that stand-up comedy produces more rapes than an actual rapist? Did you know that? You should feel guilty about that.
Janelle, this is Tamantha. Tamantha, Janelle. I gotta go.
I think I misheard. Is that Tamantha with a T or Samantha with an S?
It's Tamantha with a T. My family's from Connecticut, so I've gotta do something interesting. Ugh, they're all like boring and white. Like, why couldn't I have been born black or a lesbian or with one arm? I want to get a tattoo that maybe says basic bitch and like, that it goes against the patriarchy and the culture that is like up against us, you know what I mean? Do you have any tattoos? You look like you have a lot of tattoos. I love tattoos. Is it Tamantha or Samantha?
Yeah, Tamantha with a T. I mean, I'm from Connecticut, so I had to do something. Like, you know, because my parents are so white.
That sounds racist.
No, it's not. Trust me, it's really different from that.